What? Dad's here, yeah. Chuck E. Cheese. We went to Chuck E. Cheese. There was a lot of water too, huh? Did the river flood? The river flooded, didn't it? Did you have fun at Aunt Jasmine's? Yeah, Chuck E. Cheese. Say hi, kids. Hi. What do you have today?
Chuck E. Cheese.
No, not Chuck E. Cheese. Dr. Seuss books. We're going to show off our new Dr. Seuss books. Yeah. Oh no!
Funny. Okay, what did we get, Malcolm?
Cat.
Who's that? Cat in the Hat. Yeah, we got some books in the mail. This one's the Cat in the Hat. Can you read that? What letter is that?
H.
H. What does the H to make? And what's that?
P.
What does the P make?
P.
Huh. Hop on pop. Hop on pop. Show the camera. Here, show the camera. Hop on pop. Yeah.
Hop on pop.
And look, this one says, Mr. Brown can moo. Can you? Turn it around. What animal makes a moo sound? What says moo?
Moo.
Yeah, that's what it says.
Moo.
What is
moo.
It? What's the animal's name?
Moo. Moo.
Is it a cow?
Moo.
Cow says moo?
Moo.
This one is a book about teeth. It's called The Tooth Book. The Tooth Book.
Where's your teeth?
See?
Let's see your teeth.
Fire. Use your finger and point to your teeth. This one is Sleepy Dog. Sleepy Dog. This one is a Cat in the Hat book. We got all these books and this activity book.
There you go, and you want to look at the activity book?
Activities. Look, we can color. There's a coloring page, a maze, some sleeping finds. Cool. And it's all part of the Dr. Seuss book club. How much was it for these five books, Mom?
I think it was $3.99 with the shipping.
And that included shipping. And then you subscribe to get books every single, how often, month or so, every 4 weeks? Whoa! Ooh, look at that. What is that?
Yeah!
A doggy? Yeah! A big dog and a baby dog. What's that?
Yeah!
A kitty! And what are these up here?
Yeah.
Stars, yeah! What's that doggy doing? He's going to bed, sleepy doggy. See, look, sleepy dog. He's a sleepy dog. Night, night. Night, night. Night, night, bed. Night, night, kitty. Night, kitty. Cool. So, let's lay them all out and see which one's Malcolm's favorite. We got the Cat in the Hat, the sleepy dog, the toothbook, Mr. Brown can moo, and hop on pop. Which book does Malcolm want to read first? Which do you like best?
Pop.
Hop on pop? Because you can say that one? Hop on pop.
I thought you liked the Cat in the Hat.
Well, I'm trying to influence his decision.
Moo.
No.
Can Mr. Brown moo, can you?
Malcolm watches the show. But they all have the Cat in the Hat on them, so. Moo!
Which one is that?
The toothbook.
With the one with teeth? Yeah. The toothbook. Was Princess.
Showing us your teeth. Cat in the Hat.
What is that one?
The dog.
What about the dog?
What's the dog? Is he tired? Sleepy?
Which one do you like best? Which one do you want to read tonight? That's the activity book that you can color. Okay, we don't have to do that one. Which one do you want to read first? You want to go in order? Okay, which one do you want to read second?
Mommy,
read Hop on Pop.
We'll read this at bedtime. Yeah, you like this one best?
Say bye, kids. Thanks for watching. How many books is that? Will you count them for us before we go? Here, Malcolm, let's count them. How many five? Show me how many fingers five is.
One, two, three, four, five.
How many fingers is five?
Five.
Give me a high five. Yeah.
Hey, girl.
Trey's outside.
Books.